Hello everyone, once again early morning, it's 4:41 on the morning, June 6th today. So today I want to show you my another travel journal, what I will made and what I will call done. But this journal is a little bit different, and page I will made on a little bit different way. So this journal have 8 by 5 inch. I used ordinary book cover. It have some yellow print, you will see, and I wanted made it little bit grungy. This as a closure is just elastic I found, of course. You will see on the cover I don't made much decoration, because I will like this cover. Here I will use only playing card to write some title on this journal, my die cutting new as a decoration, this squares, washi tape, lace to decorate, trim lace to decorate. Here just on some abstract way. So why is different? Because the first I will use here Soviet Union time and Ukrainian ephemera, what I will found, connect it together, but connect it on different way. So the first I will connect on to signature. Have one signature. I connect on to signature some small pages. After, when I will connect it on journal, sewing onto cover, I will start it glue another paper. So this page, this journal is mostly like a Frankenstein style page. So here you will see. So here I will made from some paper plate package, just from school diary paper to write. Here I will use made from book page washi tape, use my new stamp, you will see. This cover I will leave. This is real inside cover from this book, and I punch it here a little bit. Here I will use my napkin and baby wipe napkin paper, what I will made sometimes ago. Some package once another, once again another washi tape, handmade washi tape from book page. Here is from beer label, just decorate this envelope. Inside of envelope I will put some booklets, collage in these booklets. believe in miracle. And booklets, it's from some old Soviet Union time book cover. Just tracing paper, I think it's, and I will make the envelope package here, and this is from some tea box. I will found this, and I like this picture, so I just fussy cut and put here. And this is started my Frankenstein pages. So you will see this part I will connect with a cover, and after I will glue another part that it's made page biggest. So here also, and time to time I will connect this fragment on one page with another page, so you will see here this connection here and here. Here on this page I will use my how's this called, paper snippet roll, what I will made some time ago, just cut in half and glue onto page. And this is Soviet Union time music record magazine, what have soft records inside. So I will found one and use this pages onto my journal. So another pages. So you will see, just because it's Frankenstein pages, it's sometimes it's possible write something, sometimes it's possible glue something here. So it's and I will made not much decoration inside on this journal. Here just once again you will see tracing paper, some Ukrainian ephemera, book page. This is, you will see, just CD envelope, and inside I will made journaling card, and this is decoupaged on book page, and this paper was from some another Soviet Union time book. Here once again just glue this paper and punch music records magazine, just some blank page, double library package. So this card I will found, I like this I don't know what this is, background or image or what, but I will make just journal, small journaling card here. I used here made from picture package, used my rose die cuts, and this is stamp, and here is tag some to write, and this is just a part of craft paper, made some collage, used this from real watch or clock, stamping this to lady. Once again, snippet paper. But Frankenstein tracing I think it's called tracing. Just punch from school diary, page. Here I will make double belly band, and this is from stickers. I will buy sometimes ago stickers, so this is cover from stickers, and it have this coloring elements. So I like this and leave as a journaling card. And this is double belly band, so once again this Alveo tag I will found is plastic, so I will just glue paper and inking edges. So this is that, and use washi tape too. Here once again small page, so I just glue on this edges some another paper, and just like a decorative element here this small paper, and glue this one onto that page. Cigarette gold cigarettes paper punch little bit real letter, so it's double, so it's possible just cut here and create two different page, or just glue here or here and make some package. This is inside cover from some school diary. I like this flower, so I decided to use this paper and glue this picture, this page onto this page. And just because it's a little bit bigger, so I fold, and here I just punch a little bit. So you will see I connect different papers, so tracing paper with some medicine paper, with some map, with some another paper with handwriting. So it's just here is some Soviet Union time documents. I don't know from what year this is, but it's just like a cardstock. So I glue here. So I connect this two onto cover, and after connect between, and just after glue this another paper. So this fragment, just because I will found this fragment, and you will see the Union of Soviet passport. So this is SSR. This is Soviet Union time international passport, and with this passport you will move on another country, on not Soviet Union actually country, but on another country. So just paper to write, music and map, music magazine and map inside of my journal. Once again, this is another 2006. This document is, this is Ukrainian ephemera, so I used it and connect with some another ephemera, different time ephemera. Frankenstein, actually Frankenstein, snippet paper roll, another tracing paper with some another paper, and just punch, another part of letter. Here is end part of envelope, and here is possible to write. This part is possible to decorate, but this here I wanted leave this stamp, so I don't decorate. It's here, but maybe just glue some another paper and leave like a space to write. This is music record magazine page, just another Ukrainian ephemera, just glue this paper space to write, made another Frankenstein page. Punch. So on the border I will use different punch. So here you will see heart, and here you will see some bow. Is single punch. So I punches three time on this border. Another. You will see here USSR, Socialist Republic, passport, stamp, and just letter. This is Soviet Union time record card. So here you will see a monument. I hope you will see. Yes, you will see monument of Ivan Franko. This is Ukrainian national poem and novel author. So it's live on Lviv, on capital of my region. So I like this card, and it's have some handwriting here and here. So I connect it onto my journal, punch little bit edges. You will see here one just, and here. And made here is many space to write, and I glue here some paper to write, and this printing rolls. So it's, and it's once again envelope with some stamp. I wanted to leave this stamp on as it is, as a decorative element, but once again, I don't know what this was, what made with this, to glue something here and leave like a space to write or what. So it's not important on this time, but I will think later. So once again, Frankenstein page, CD envelope empty, not put anything here. Once again, washi tape from book page, handmade washi tape, and here just glue some paper to write. Punch here. Here is not great punch, but it's okay. Frankenstein. This I will stamp in just on blank paper, so decided to also use this card. On this part I will put my snippet roll, paper snippet roll. Once again, punch, Frankenstein. Here tracing, I think it's like a tracing paper. I don't know how correctly this paper call it, but I think it's tracing paper. So once again package, and once again found this rainbow picture, so card to journaling. Here is another package, Spanish flag postcard, found of course handmade paper inside book cover. Here I just tag with collaging to write, napkin onto handwriting letter, and package with some card menu. So this is my finishing journal, travel journal. Hope you will like it, and hope you will have some inspiration. Thank you everyone who watched, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.